coronavirus thing and the effect it's going to have on your business. You may have noticed that people are panicking. I was in the supermarket on Friday and the shelf with the toilet paper on it was completely stripped clean, you know, like a swarm of panicked locusts had gone through it. Yeah, and it's a great thing if you happen to be a toilet paper manufacturer. But the other thing I noticed was that the shopping mall, there was a lot less people there. I reckon there's probably 50% less people than at that time normally on a Friday. So it made me think, and at times like this when people are panicked and they're fearful and they're going to cut back on the spending, because on top of this we've got all the economic effects of it, what you need is to have, quite honestly, the best marketing and sales system so that you can reliably and predictably generate the revenue and the income you need to support your family, you know, keep your business going, to keep, you know, the people that you care about, you know, like your employees and your teams, with enough revenue to keep things going. So one of the things that I see a lot of people doing is they make the whole process so complex and they get overwhelmed and they get kind of not quite sure what's the best thing to do in order to grow the business or even to sustain it. So I've got some processes there on my site there that you can go through, which will enable you to identify all of the things in your business, and hi Esther, all the things in your business that are actually going to move the dial. And it will also help you to identify all of the things in your business that are just holding you back and they're just a complete waste of time because they're not what you should be focusing on as the business owner, you know. So if you're turning over in excess of $1 million a year in revenue, then I would strongly encourage you to go and have a look at this, because it's just a very simple clarification process. And I was actually, I just received an email from someone today in Sydney in Australia, and a friend of mine had introduced me to this person and asked me to help her to improve and simplify her marketing. And she just came back and said, hey, I haven't got time for this. I'm also doing a degree and all this sort of stuff. And all I wrote back was, simple is best. So you keep it simple, keep it easy, and that's what works. So anyway, that's just my sort of thoughts for, you know, Monday. Happy Monday, by the way. I hope this week is really good for you. It was very prosperous. You know, your health and everything else, it stays good, you know. So, like I say, don't panic. Step back. Assess what's working. Look at what's not working. And, you know, take it from there. So you can get, sorry, I almost forgot. You can get the information at noonmethod.com/resources. And it's free, you know, I don't even want your name or your email address. And just, I've seen so many really great businesses and business ideas end up on the rocks because people just, they did the wrong things at any given time, or maybe they didn't do the right thing when they're supposed to. So, you know, simple is what works, okay? So, have a great week. And, oh, if this is of use to you, please like it, share it, favorite, any comments or whatever, just put them in the chat box down below and I'll answer them as quickly as I can. So, that's me, over and out for now. Take care. Bye.